Byron Beams was a professional football offensive tackle and defensive tackle who played for three seasons from 1959 to 1961. Beams was born on September 8, 1935 in Kanawha, Oklahoma. In college, Beams played for the Notre Dame Fighting Irish in Notre Dame, Indiana. Beams was drafted by the Los Angeles Rams in 1957 in the 20th round as the 232nd overall pick. Over three seasons, Beams played for the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Houston Oilers. He passed away on November 14, 1992.